Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel. If you are not able to open File Explorer in your Windows 10, this video will show you how to fix that issue. Before trying those actual steps, I would recommend you to subscribe to my YouTube channel and press the bell icon to receive notification about my new videos. Alright, let us see the steps to fix File Explorer issue in Windows 10. First of all, right click on the taskbar. Select Task Manager and click File, then select Run New Task, type explorer.exe, check the label, create this task with administrative privileges and click OK. In the few seconds you should see that File Explorer is open, as you can see in this video, and the Windows Explorer process can be located in the task manager. You can also restart the process if you like, and that should fix the issue. In case if you still face the issue, simply right click on the start button, select run and type regedit and click OK to open the registry editor. Go to HKEY local machine, software, Microsoft Windows NT current version, winlogon. Inside the winlogon registry key, you will be able to locate a registry string named shell. The value data for this registry string should point to explorer.exe. As you can see, the registry string is empty on my system, so I will just add explorer.exe value to this registry string and click OK. So the value has been added. Next, we will now go to another registry key and make some changes which can help us to fix File Explorer issue. So go to HKEY current user, software, classes, local settings, Microsoft Windows shell, bag mru, and bags are the two registry key found under shell. You have to backup these registry keys and then delete both of them. So for backup, simply right click on either of registry key and select export. Type the name of the file you want to recognize later this registry key, and simply delete these registry key, both of them. Once you delete it, simply reboot your system and the File Explorer issue should be resolved then. So thanks for watching this video. I hope you found it helpful. Do like it, share it, and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos.